just want to say, nice job last night. You did admirable work. On to night two. Hopefully Mousetrap wasn't too much of a pain last night, because Eddie's up next. He's a gigantic black bear on the same stage as Mousetrap. Same reasoning why you should be conscious of him. His exposed wiring around his mask, and his free-roaming programming seems to be malfunctioning sometimes. We've installed a button on the wall to your left that sends his programming a message to turn back the other way to avoid harm. Due to his size, he can break things in his arm, catches wires or something. The top right-hand camera with a pink alligator ride is where the breaker box is located. We can install a button just like the one on your wall that redirects him the other direction, so he doesn't cause harm to the wiring. If he does, it might kill your camera's vision for a bit. Just hold the button until he leaves. That's basically it. They're both active in 3, 2, 1.
Mm-hmm.